Hi guys! November is already here and this means only one thing. I gotta talk about my October favorites. I don't have any beauty favorites because I didn't use anything special during the month of October, so I'm gonna start with the lips. Even though right now I'm not using any bold color on my lips, I'm a huge fan of bold colors. And fall, I think it's the appropriate season for those colors to come to life. The first one that I have is this red, this beautiful red from Kate Moss collection in 22. It's kind of a matte one. Look, gorgeous. I don't know if you can tell. And the other one, which is actually my favorite, it's this Plummy. It looks maroon. For some reason it looks maroon. But it's kind of a plummy color and this one is more moisturizing. Look. There you have it. This one is from Pharmacy and is from the True Color Lipstick Collection in the number 30. And because it keeps getting colder outside, you need to moisturize your lips somehow. And what's the best product to use on your dry lips? In my opinion, yes, Baby Lips. This one is in the shade Cherry Me. It looks like this. First of all, it smells amazing. I mean, I would eat this whole thing. It literally moisturizes your lips. I have a box filled with only lip balms. And I would... Are you serious? Really? Hello? I have a box filled with only lip balms. And I would literally throw that whole box away and only keep this Baby Lips balm. Yeah, that's how much I love it. Whoops! The Burberry perfume. It's heaven on earth. Please don't kill me. But I literally don't know how to describe it. It's... For some reason, Is it weird that I say... It kinda has the smell of bubblegum, but a tiny little hint, not too sweet. It's the perfect scent. It's my mom's. She received it a while back and I only discovered it recently. So I'm not stealing it from her. I just borrow it from time to time. This thing right here. Before you freak out, it's not actual placenta. Why would I need that? It's actually a hair mask from Kalos. It's a hair mask with vegetable extract. You're meant to apply it on shampooed hair and rinse after 5 to 10 minutes. This thing right here literally makes your hair the softest thing ever. I don't pay that much attention to my hair even though it's dyed. But this thing right here, it's the thing. It literally works. But I still don't know where's the connection between the name, placenta, and the actual vegetable extract. If you're smarter than me, please explain to me in the comments below. This cute necklace right here. My grandma gave it to me and I still didn't get a chance to wear it. But I love it to death. I'm all about those chunky necklaces and this necklace was kind of a rule breaker for me because I don't usually go for this tiny, delicate necklaces, but it's from my grandma and of course I love it. When you receive a two-hearted necklace from your grandma, that's when you realize you're forever alone. Yeah. Moving on to books. OMG, this book right here. This book is so funny. Someone told me about it. And of course I was attracted by the name. I mean, come on, fangirl. We live in the fangirl era, so I needed to know more about a fangirl's life. I'm a girl, so I'm obviously fangirling, but not in that obsessive way. I mean, maybe if I was still a teenager, I would have get caught up in this thing. But right now, I feel like I'm too old for this fangirl phenomenon. I haven't finished it yet, so I'm gonna read what's written at the back of. Kath and Ren are identical twins, and until recently they did absolutely everything together. Now they're off to university, and Ren's decided she doesn't want to be one half of a pair anymore. She wants to dance, meet boys, go to parties, and let loose. It's not so easy for Kath. She would rather bury herself in the fanfiction she writes, where there's romance far more intense than anything she's experienced in real life. Now Kath has to decide whether she's ready to open her heart to new people and new experiences, and she's realizing that there's more to learn about love than she ever thought possible. A tale of fanfiction, family, and first love. Although I didn't have time to finish it, it's an easy read. So, if you want to know more about a fangirl's life, take a look at this book. This book made me realize what a naive I was back in 2007 when I used to write fanfictions. I'm guilty of writing fanfiction. But the fanfictions I wrote were way more innocent than what my eyes had the pleasure to read nowadays. And what my eyes had experienced reading today's fanfictions? No way. That's too much for me. That was too much for me. And let me tell you, I really, really have a very dirty mind. But some things are way too exaggerated even for me. I only read two major fanfictions that were totally enough for me. Those two were enough. Moving on to drinks. Arizona tea. What more could you ask for? I've been dying. Okay, what was that? Okay. I've been dying to taste one of them for such a long time. And when I saw they brought them to our country, I was in heaven. There's no way to describe it. It tastes delicious. All of these three taste amazing. Go have a try yourself. Speaking of tea, here's another tea that I liked in the month of October. It's the Tea Valley Earl Grey Orange. I love orange tea. This box is empty, but it still smells like orange. These things are my favorite. I literally collect. Oh! I literally don't know how to call this in English, but these are my favorite thing. I'm obsessed with owls, and I love winter. Another random favorite is this storage box in the shape of a London telephone booth. I'm obsessed with London, and I tried to make my room be London themed, so I thought this is a cute addition to my room. Talking about music, this month I was in a Disney mood. So my favorite ones were part of that world from The Little Mermaid, Beauty and the Beast, and A Whole New World from Aladdin. And I'm also very obsessed with Bang Bang by Jessie J and Problem by Ariana Grande. She might let you hold her hand at school, but I'ma show you how to graduate. No, I don't need a hint, talk the talk, just come and show me what your mama gave ya. Hey baby, even though I hate ya, I wanna love ya, I want you. And even though I can't forgive ya, I really want to, I want you. Tell me baby, why can't you leave me? Cause even though I shouldn't want it, I gotta have it, I want you. I'm not really into TV shows, but I've always been obsessed with animes. And the anime that I loved during the month of October was Free Eternal Summer. And before you say it's only an anime with hot guys in speedos, well, it's not only about that. It's not meant to make you dribble staring at those cute guys. It's also about what real friendship means. Let me tell you something. I'm a sucker for the guys that aren't afraid to show their feelings towards their best friends and don't try to act manly like, yo, my bro, how are you? Nope. I'm not into that. But this kind of guy doesn't really seem to exist, so if you know a guy like that, feel free to tweet me or email me. Just kidding, oh my god. When I was only planning this channel, I thought that if I would ever make the monthly favorites video, I should include a favorite video from that actual month in it. So I don't know if there are already YouTubers that put this kind of stuff in their videos, but at least the YouTubers that I watch, I know they don't do this thing. So I don't know if I'm the one that does this or there are already others. Before I'll even mention this video, I'm warning you. If you don't agree with me, or if you don't think that video is purely amazing, we can be friends. Nope. The video that I'm talking about is AmazingPhil's Tour of My Brain. There are no words to describe that video. It's just the pure definition of creativity. I mean, that video is a work of art. Where is his Nobel Prize? That man is a genius. Where are his 50 million subscribers? Huh? If you're new to this YouTube community and don't know what to expect from it, I advise you to take a look at his channel. Leave links to his channel and his video down below. So please, again, if you're new, take a look at his channel, because he was here from the very beginning and it's amazing to watch how much he has grown in time. He deserves so much more. He's amazing. He knew why he chose that username for his channel. So those were my favorites for the month of October. I want to know what yours were, so leave a comment down below telling me at least 3 favorites. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. And let me know what other videos you want to see me making. And I'll gladly do it. See you guys in my next video. Bye! Take care of yourselves.